Time and time again, Progress OpenEdge has consistently enhanced its app development and database management capabilities. Now, we are excited to introduce our latest long-term supported release. OpenEdge 12.8. Here to empower your developers, fortify your applications, and elevate your database management, this long-anticipated release has an array of new features for your mission-critical applications, such as data regulation support for dynamic data masking, OpenTelemetry performance and metrics tracing support, real-time messaging and streaming with Kafka for OpenEdge, OpenEdge Command Center, plus many more exciting features. Now let's dive into some of our key capabilities in 12.8. In today's data-driven world, organizations must comply with multiple data privacy regulations. Dynamic data masking can help you comply with these data regulations by protecting sensitive data from unauthorized users. This allows you to easily conceal the sensitive data at runtime based on user role permissions, ensuring only authorized users can view the original data. Now with dynamic data masking, security and database administrators can help meet regulatory requirements and safeguard sensitive company information. To avoid outages that can harm your customers and their applications, businesses must be able to monitor and identify any code bottlenecks. With OpenTelemetry's performance and metrics tracing support, your business can gain visibility into ABL-specific code bottlenecks, allowing developers to optimize performance for the OpenEdge database and Progress application server for OpenEdge, preventing unwanted business application outages. Now you can analyze trace data without altering the code, providing better insights into your OpenEdge applications. To keep up with the demands of today's and tomorrow's users, you must leverage the power of real-time messaging and streaming for your business data. Now, with Kafka for OpenEdge, you can. You can send messages from OpenEdge Advanced Business Language to a Kafka cluster asynchronously, achieving high throughput and low latency. You can also control the consumer's position within topics and partitions, enabling data synchronization, metrics and log collection, and critical alert delivery. Moreover, you can stream data and events from and to an OpenEdge application with Kafka, supporting transactional messaging, event sourcing, and real-time analytics. With so many resources running on your OpenEdge application, it is vital to have a way to keep an eye on them. The OpenEdge Command Center optimizes the performance and availability of your OpenEdge applications by using identical paths for OpenEdge instances. This can reduce the overhead in load balancing setups and ensure consistent behavior across different servers or clusters so you can effectively manage your OpenEdge environment. This has been an accumulation of years of hard work to craft and strengthen these features for you and your customers. All these exciting features and more are now available. Get your application ready for the future with Progress OpenEdge 12.8.